go take pictures of the homies' bikes real quick. I guess they want to sell them. I don't know. See what's going on. Don't mind the eBay wheel. Put the Nardi in my Civic. Have a good one. They're not mine, I'm just holding them for a friend. Probably not the most practical car to be driving around the streets, but I love it. She ain't perfect, but she's mine.
Yo.
I'm outside in the front.
I'm in the garage.
I brought my Nissan.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank you. Never mind, I'm in. Thank you. All right, I'll see you. Yeah, I'll see ya. Bye. Made a new friend, bro. Damn. Got the goods.
The goods.
Tobacco.
Okay. Do you have Zelle or anything?
I think if I change these handlebars out, it'll look more stronger.
You gonna change them out real quick? Yours is ready to shoot, right?
Yeah.
All
right. There's a fence right here in the alley. I think it'd be fucking perfect. You gotta go around the bend.
Okay, I'll take a picture right now. So the homie's about to sell his chopper. A few people have been asking what it is. It's a Yamaha Virago 1100. All the work was done by him, the homie Alex. A lot of weld, cut, chop. Yeah, he broke his foot and he just fixed his bike, and while he was at it, he went suicide shift on it. Let's see right here. I've ridden it, or actually rode it right now. It's sketchy, but whatever.
What up?
I knew I heard something. I thought like a freaking tractor was pulling up.
Yep, that's it.
This is a 750, right?
Yeah.
Shadow 750. This thing's for sale too. Got the brake light thingy.
Sturdy, dude. Little homie, dude.
Hey, you got to claim him on your taxes when you get the bike. Garden hose thing. Yeah, for sale then. F it. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab some, or make some grub then. Here you go, bro.
Alright, man.
Dude, watching you grow. Okay. I know it sounds dumb. It sounds dumb, but watch it.
Alright, just take it out.
Alright. Later. Alright, now. Gonna swing by the old ladies.
Mm-hmm. I could do it though. Yeah, look.
Come on, cars, there's a car.
Wink.
Hold on.
Wink, like one eye.
Hold on.
No, like, hey, a good looking wink.
What? I did blink. I mean, wink.
You blink?
No, I winked.
I wink one.
Wait. Stop.
I can't.
Maybe I can do it this eye. Yeah, I can do it this eye.
You're still not doing it though.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey. How?
That hurt.
Different,
yeah.
Two different shades too.
The collab they didn't know they needed. Scott down here. Damn, tight. U-turns, huh?
That was my first U-turn on this bike.
Yeah, for people who don't get it, dude, I mean, pretty much your foot's pressing down on that, your hand's shifting that.
And I'm throttling this.
Yeah.
It's like too much going on.
And then when you're leaning into the turn too, it's like you want to put your foot down, but you can't, so. Hopefully we'll get some rolling shots.